This last song I'm going to play for you before the finale comes on is a song actually a good friend of mine wrote who's in here. Matt Teardrop, if you guys know Manhattan Murder Mystery. This was on their last album. The album was called Dumb. And interestingly enough, I'm actually playing a song that I didn't write, but it's about me. I lived in L.A. one time, and this is my story. I was awake, but I wish I had dreamed it up. We were down by the docks, staring at the luxury liners. When you turned to me and said, there's no better company for me to keep it. I agree. So we got married and we traveled the country. You got crazy and I got down on my luck. And you gave away your ring to some black woman in a Walmart parking lot. You gave up all you got. Shows at empty bars. No one ever listens. There was no record deals in sight. I was singing about you. The bartender counted his tips. Hollywood trendsetter at some stupid club like the Derby, and you would be with me. And so with Clark Gable and Betty Grable, we'd all share a table. Someone standing beside me, besides her, and we'll look out at the water, and I'll think about you, and I'll consider jumping, but I'll stay on board. Keep it. I agreed. thank you so much. I'm Judson McKinney, and I really appreciate y'all listening to me. And usually Tuesday, come to the Troubadour Thursday night. I got tickets for $10 with the CD, so try to load me. Thank you.
Thank you, Judson. That's Judson. He's all the way from South Carolina.
Right on.
Yeah. Judson was.